Welcome back, family. My name is Whirly, and today, in Octopath Traveler, we are going to focus on our elegant dancer, Primrose. Let's hear her... No, fuck. Wow, what a failure of an intro. Tressa. Why did I pick Primrose? I have no clue. It's Tressa. Well, I already fucked up, so let's just hear the story. God, I suck so hard. The story so far. In Victor's Hollow, Tressa reunited with Captain Leon Bestral. He spoke of a dear friend from his pirating days and told her of the Eldrite, that man's most precious treasure. Tressa ventured out and recovered it, but Leon refused the gift, for he already found his most precious treasure. His friend's old ship, and a new life as a merchant. There's only room... I can't read today. Fuck me. God damn it! There's only room in one's heart for one true treasure. So what was hers? Tressa realized she still had no answer. Undeterred, she made way for Dranport, the Eldrite in hand, which we are now. And so, she arrived at the merchant's fair.
Whoa! Yeah!
This is an honor.
Indeed.
Oh no. Are you all right? Yes, thank you. But please don't worry yourself. I can walk on my own 2 feet. Okay, if you say so. thank me. I'm Tressa, by the way. I'm a traveling merchant. A traveler. I'm Noah. It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Miss Tressa. You don't have to be so formal. Tressa works just fine. I see. Tressa. See? That's not so hard. How are you feeling, by the way? Better, thank you. I thought I can make it just a bit further. My legs have always been weak, you see, so I never strayed too far from home. But I've always longed to see the world. I just know there are countless wonderful things out there waiting to be discovered. This girl reminds me of me. But the rest of the world was always out of reach. Eventually, I realized that my dream would forever be just a dream. I came here by sheer willpower alone. I hoped I'd find something to help make my dreams come true. Something precious I'd treasure forever.
Treasure?
Oh!
Tressa.
Oh.
What?
I'm sorry.
Alright, now we dodge. Is that guy still down there? No, he's not. What a sneaky little guy. What a sneaky, sneaky fuckbag. Alright, let's hear some travel banter.
May the sacred
Shut up, Morty. Shut up, Morty. Oh, wasn't that a perfect Rick impression? No? Happenstance. This isn't Pokemon Quest. Pokemon Quest. This Happenstance Island, which is Pokemon Quest, that's like the bonus Pokemon Quest area. Like, after you beat the final boss. Which I don't know if you've seen it or not, but I'm not gonna spoil it and say who the final boss is. But after you beat the final boss, there's Happenstance Island, where, you know, stuff happens by happenstance. Where it's random every single time, but then it's just a bunch of different legendary Pokemon as battles and stuff or whatever. But it's just like the bonus final. A final bonus. you know, like words and stuff that have the alphabet in it, you know?
It can't be.
You're not a man. You're a woman. Yeah, never lend someone stuff. Never, ever, ever just lend someone stuff. It's like, can I see this, miss? Alright, fuck you, bitch. It's mine. See? She took it. She's stealing it. See you later.
Yes.
Please accept this in thanks. Stab! How about
darn.
You forget you ever saw the book? Cause it's mine. It's mine and you stole it. It's my precious. Mine? Mine? Where did she go? Where the fuck is Waldo? Oh, there's a pole. Speaking of pole, shouldn't Primrose be around here somewhere?
Your attention, please.
She is a dancer.
Gather round.
How splendid.
Most assuredly.
Long time no see. Hey.
Green pea.
Ha ha ha!
we're still banned from talking to anyone. So let's just make our way over here. Ooh. Now that's a man. If I've ever seen one. Ooh. Maybe he just wants a place to keep all our notes. She's got them legs. She knows how to use them.
Well, well. Gentlemen,
Green pea.
Yeah.
Whoa. So.
Of course.
Still banned. Still banned.
Now then. One-man army.
Oh, crap. I didn't want to do that. Not yet. Hold your horses there, cowboy. Hold them. You gotta go over here. Okay, maybe there's not anything in there, but we gotta get this chest. We can't get the chest? Bullshit. Bullshit. I'm calling bullshit. I hate it. I want the chest. I want the money. I want the goods. I want the olives or whatever's in it. I want it. Ah. Alright, well, let's just traverse the sewers. We've been in one of these before. In the sewers with Cyrus and his mission. What's another one? It's no biggie. They just run away. What? BS. Bull schnikes. 4-5-3. More like. Bye. That was stupid. Oh, that's good. That's grand. That's a large help. Literally, it's a large stone. It's a large help. Up or down, up or down, up or down, up. I'm going up. I'm going up, 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 because I got some high hopes. I got some high hopes for this battle. And you got to have high, high hopes for a living. Shooting for the stars and gotta make a living. Pant at the disco, brand new fucking song. Cause you gotta have high, high hopes for a living. Fuck! Stop, please. Please? Please? Stop. Stop it. Stop. No. Stop it. Stop. Stop. Flee. Yes. Oh, God. Oh, yes. Oh, my Jesus. I hope this battle's relatively easy. I said relatively. Plumb up. Get big. Get blasted. Oh, I want to see what the map looks like. Since we unlocked this area. Oh, it's just water. Is this area just empty fucking space? That's stupid. I hate empty space on a map. Like, I don't fucking care if you give me, like... Okay, so the town ends here. And the town ends here. I don't care if you give me, like, half the map of the empty space that, like, you can't actually travel to. But at least fill it in. So, it cuts off here at the water's edge. But it gives us, like, so much space of just empty space. But at least it fills it in with water and stuff. This is just shit. I don't like that. I don't like how that's designed. I mean, you have to fill it in. Yet, if you're gonna make it empty space, at least make it empty space to look at. Because otherwise, that's just shit. I just think that's bad. Bad design. You could do better. Does it really take that much more effort to draw something cool in the map? I don't think so. I could be wrong. Maybe coding. It'd take like another week or so. But take the extra week to release your game. And make it good. I'm not saying the game's not good. This is a fantastic game. It's gotten so many good reviews, and it's gotten a very fucking good review from me. I love it. My opinion of it is good. But give me a full map to look at. I don't think it's that hard to just fill in a couple mountain ranges and stuff. I don't know. That's my 2 cents. It's not worth much. My 2 cents is worth 1 cent. Max. But that's just my opinion on the situation. And yes, I know I said situation, because that's what my cute, adorable nephew would say. Because he can't say situation. He says situation. It's adorable. Cute little nephew. Aww. Just gotta make sure I saved. And then we'll plum. We'll make Ophilia nice and fat with our plums. And I'll end it there. Thank you all for watching. I love and appreciate each and every one of you. If you like the video, subscribe, support the channel, become a member of our family. Once again, I love you all. Until next time, game.